Hello out there, Dark Age Camelot community. For this video, I am going to discuss charming monsters for classes that can charm enemy mobs. There are some differences, as it looks like there are two types of charming capabilities. All right. Some of them will be capped on a level. For instance, if I use Enthralling Harmony, it can bring any enemy mob that can be charmed under my control up to a maximum level of 50. And I also have Alluring Melodies. All right, now this is a slightly different type of charm. This is actually a pulsing charm. Duration 11 seconds, recast 5 seconds, insta-cast. This will bring a humanoid, animal, insect, or magical monster under target caster's control. Notice there's no level cap on this one. All right, now here's where it gets a little dicey. All right, so if I use... Okay, see, it... Notice, he is aggressive. All right, but notice how it keeps pulsing. All right, there is a chance that the controlled monster can actually resist your charm, and it will place you, it'll attack you if it's aggressive. All right, it'll place you in combat, so it's considered an attack spell. All right, notice it is a level 51 mob. Okay, while it's under my control, I can give it buffs. I can strip it of its buffs. All right. Now, if I go to release this monster or cancel the effect, okay. Now notice I canceled. So when the timer wears off on his charm, he might attack me. Yep. Alright, so now as far as the actual charm spell, it's actually got a casting time. Now in this case, it is not a pulsing effect. Alright, notice it is a monster under level 50. Once again, I can still buff the target. The difference between the pulsing effect just brings it under your control. The actual charming spell will actually charm the monster. You can actually release it and it will not attack you. Just something to be mindful of for classes that can charm pets. Personally, I prefer to go with Enthralling Harmony. I may only get up to a level 50 monster, but I don't have to worry about it turning on me and attacking me like I do with Alluring Melodies. As always, folks, thanks for watching.